You wait for that other person to kind of catch up, or you go at their pace, right? Because you're always going to get to the same spot, right? We've had plenty of times where somebody goes at a different pace and then says at the end, that was an extra minute or two. What did it matter? And I think that's a perfect analogy. You know, what does it matter? And Courtney said that a few months ago, I think. She said, you know, we get wrapped up in a lot of stuff. And at the end of the day, it doesn't matter, right? Love is what matters, right? And Chris had a wonderful statement as well. He said, an important thing is to know who you are. And I think we spend our whole lives trying to figure out who we are. And it's so important because there's somebody that God made us to be, right? God made us to be somebody. And I think we always hide behind who we're not and never get quite to who we are. Chris and Courtney are getting to who they are as man and wife. They're getting closer to who they are and who God wanted them to be. Thank you.